Episodes of Suits Season 4 drop weekly on Netflix after they air in the US. Suits is shown first on the USA Network every Wednesday and is available on Netflix UK every Thursday from 8 a.m. Season 8 marks the first time the new Duchess of Sussex, Meghan Markle, won't be appearing in her role as Rachel Zane. The character Samantha Wheeler replaces the Rachel Zane gap in Suits Season 8. Samantha is played by Grey's Anatomy actress, Katherine Heigl. What will happen in Episode 4 of Suits? Episode 4 of Suits is called Revenue per Square Foot and will arrive on Netflix next Thursday, 9 August at 8 a.m. Episode 3 of Suits dropped on Netflix this morning, Thursday, 2 August, and shortly after, the promo video for Episode 4 arrived. The short synopsis for Episode 4 reads, Alex, played by Duel Hill, is caught between Harvey, Gabriel Matched, and Zane, Wendell Pierce, as Lewis, Rick Hoffman, struggles to overcome a shocking setback. Harvey, Gabriel Matched, has decided to take on a new client, Anna the Cleaner, to fight against her landlord who has not paid her correctly. Episode 4 picks up after the drama of Episode 3. Anna's landlord happens to be the law firm's landlord, which could put the firm in jeopardy. The majority of the employees are against Harvey's decision. A lot of references were made to the absence of Rachel, Meghan Markle, and Mike, Patrick J. Adams, who are now married and moved to Seattle. Harvey even says Mike would do it when nobody supports him filing a case against the landlord. Alex also pursued Samantha's former client, who she originally took from him but ends up getting into trouble after Gavin asks him to launder money. However, Episode 4 Suits will focus on Lewis Litt. Alex ends up relying on the help of Samantha. The promo trailer shows him in pain and shouting at somebody in the office, "Damn it, you weren't there when she asks him to relax." A voice is then heard saying, "Lewis Litt needs a friend." Flashback scenes are then shown of him being attacked in the street, but by who? What will happen in Suits Season 8? With Rachel, Meghan Markle, and Mike, Patrick J. Adams, are gone. Some big changes will take place at Pierce Inspector Litt. The official Netflix synopsis for Season 8 reads, in the wake of two emotional departures, Harvey and the rest of Spectre Lit face an infusion of ambitious new blood and chart a daring new course. The trailer for Season 8 saw new girl Samantha, Katherine Heigl, get off on a bad start with Harvey, Gabriel Matched, and Lewis Litt, Rick Hoffman, who tells her she has a reputation. Donna, Sarah Rafferty, is also seen telling Harvey, "We need to figure out what we're gonna do about this woman." It looks like new character Samantha is going to be at the center of a lot of the drama in Suits Season 8. Suits Season 8 airs on Netflix on Thursdays at 8 a.m.